Hey guys, welcome to my channel, and today we are going to Puebla de Sanabria in the middle of February 2020. The road was too curvy and it nearly made all of us sick. So Puebla de Sanabria is a small town located in the northwestern part of Zamora in Spain, and it is positioned high on a mountain hill protected by two rivers, Terra and Castro. The town is located on a flat land on a hill and is recognized as a historic artistic site. It is well known as one of the oldest settlements in the province of Zamora. It also has many ancestral homes and mansions decorated with old coats of arms. The town is perfect with medium-sized houses attached together and narrow roads. It is clean and calm. You will really enjoy walking through its narrow street and exploring the houses. Now we are on our way to the church and the castle. The houses on the way were well preserved and were in perfect condition. They have well preserved their history. Walking through the narrow street and exploring the beauty of the ancient time was amazing. The town was totally calm and there were not much people as well, because we were there in February and February is not a month to travel actually, and it was Saturday as well. So this is the church, Nuestra Señora de Ayub, in English called Our Lady of Ayub, that dates back to 13th century, and it is one of the main sites of the town that you really need to visit when you are here in Puebla de Sanabria. The ancient assets are well preserved here. Along with the church lies the great castle built in 15th century by 4th Count of Benavent. You can enter the castle with a general price of 3 euro and explore further. It still preserves most of the walls which once protected the city. Standing at a height of 960 meters, it provides an amazing view of the city around and the beautiful houses located near the side of the river. This is the river Terra flowing through the town and thus adding up the beauty of the town. We could not stop ourselves from watching the beauty of the houses, the river and the mountain around, with a train probably moving towards the Madrid. When you are in this town, the second thing you should not miss out is Sanabria Lake. It is located 8 km to the northwest of the town, and it is one of the very few natural lakes in Spain. And the thing that makes it special is it is the largest glacial lake in the Iberian Peninsula, and also the largest glacial lake in Spain. It will nearly take you around 20 to 30 minutes to reach there, and you really need to go there when you are in the town. In summer, the lake is loaded with a lot of people for refreshment, for swimming and other activities, but in winter there were a few people. The area around the lake was declared as a national park in 1978. And it covers 22,365 hectares and preserves great diversity of plants and animals, especially wolves. This park gets visit from tourists a lot because of its natural, social and cultural aspects. So, talking about the lake, this lake is the widening of the Tera River, and the lake covers 368 hectares and has a depth of 55 meters. You can get a ride on a cruise ship and enjoy the beauty of the lake and mountains around it in summer. And these mountains are covered with snow in winter, and the water was too cold. I hope you liked my video, though it was my first attempt. Thank you for watching till the end, and please don't forget to like and subscribe. Your effort will help me a lot.